结束的世界杯德国炮轰攻战，挪威是拿到了混合接力项目的冠军，而白俄罗斯排在其后，法国是第三名。
At the 2021 World Championships, Norway won with that event and will be in here as the defending world champions. As you just saw now, the wind flags are pretty much horizontal on the range at this point, definitely picking up from the standard or the steady wind of 5 meters per second that was seen during the zero.
今天的频率风速是现在在大屏幕上显示的就是今天混合接力赛的出发单。第一名出发选手是来自德国的挪威队，第二名是白俄罗斯，第三名是法国。中国将在第十二位出发。
And we would ask that you keep your eye out on lane 12. On lane 12, we'll see the People's Republic of China.And here we have the team that will be competing today for China.
今天代表中国队出战的选手是孟凡奇、楚元龙、严新元、程方宁。
That's it, ladies and gentlemen. It is a wide open field. There's a great opportunity for each and every one of these nations to take a step up today onto the podium. The big deciding factor will definitely be what happens on the range in front of you. Those that should be able to take some advantages out onto the ski court, most likely.As the athletes are required to manually load any of those treadmills that they will be using, it will take a minimum of 7 to 10 seconds to actually do that and turn it around off. If you're using a two-spare bullet, you're adding somewhere from 21 to 30 seconds to your time. Someone shoots 8 to 9 to 10 to lead the points with that advantage. And here we have the team that will be.
代表挪威第一棒出征的选手是雷特兰，今年是他的第二届冬奥会，在2018年直升冬奥会的时候，他拿到了混合接力和短距离的两枚银牌。
And in lane 3, we have France in 2018 defending gold medal champions from the Pyeongchang Olympics and making the trip to the World Championship last year.
来自法国的圣马丁圣歇，在2018年直升冬奥会的时候拿到了接力项目的铜牌。
Germany, And we are just seconds away from the start, ladies and gentlemen, for what will be a very exciting night of competition.
skruv på Ines, den ligger på samme plass.
Thank you. Vanessa! Jawohl! Ja, da ist noch nichts passiert! Sauber arbeiten!
Thank you.
So Norway takes a 17-second advantage out of the world. And we will take off coming in and cresting the top of the hill, and they'll be coming down into the range area for the first boat to show up for the second leg. Again, they will fill the range from the left, from lane one forward.
The
Wing 28
已经进入靶场，要开始他的第一次卧姿射击。意大利队五八金靶，那么他可以直接进行在后面的滑行。挪威队的艾克霍夫在用了刀子弹之后，还是有一把木靶，那么现在他进行150米的拔针之后，才能进行后面的滑行。
Some spare bullets. Very challenging on the range, ladies and gentlemen. Russian Olympic Committee now leaving clean as well as Sweden. So we have in the top five currently right now a split of 35 seconds, but the order has now switched with Italy now taking the lead, 14 seconds ahead of Norway, 20 seconds ahead of Belarus, followed by the Russian Olympic Committee at 34 seconds, and Sweden at 35.
Thank you.
Each other here moving on to the third leg of this relay. And we have two friends coming in, a few minutes coming in for their exchanges. Rockwell now coming out onto the field. And here we have Elbert coming in for Sweden, and she will be heading out to the 2021 World Championship Sprint. The world champion, Martin Kosinuma. And he is the one for the court. And here we have the United States and Norway coming in. Norway has left the range with a 44 second gap and has now brought that gap down to 29 seconds. pair of bullets for France could make a significant advantage as they now lead for their second 2K lap. But clearly, even the 12-hour time of the race, the moon, no fair place. So Bond Marini in second place for the unit 10.2, 22.7 seconds behind France for the whole season. So the shooting is somewhat better now that you see that you want to keep the intersection side somewhat for this. But first by the shooting for the men, I'm not going to get so the top 17 right now.
Thank you.
Greece, France, and Norway. Switzerland now on the back and start with taking the final note for Switzerland. And well, Switzerland.
Damn.
Stauder for Switzerland having a good shooting bone and a good race out there right now. Moves his team into fifth place right now, 58.5 seconds for Switzerland out of top five.
基本上金牌的位置就可以拿下了。
striking distance of the top group being led by Radovanov right now. So as we are seeing, if you don't mind here right now, having a very good time, you have managed to pass that car up, and we will have a slip time coming through at the 23-millimeter mark. But they are now recommended, and within maybe 1 to 2 seconds, thank you. problem on third position. The Russian Olympic Committee within 1.5 seconds. The team of Sweden, 41 seconds. The team coming down, they've been finished coming up. Two more teams. Outside the top 10, 1 point in the race, followed by Belarus, Molski, bringing their development team in sixth position. As they take the first gold medal in this series of biathlon competitions and sharing the podium with their friends and the Russian Olympic Committee. Now coming to the standing area, the team representing the United States. The United States will be speaking on the seventh gold position. Switzerland in the eighth position and now coming into the finish. The Italian team with medal both in the 14 and 2018 games will be left off the podium but will be taking the top position there. Let's cheer the Dolphins as they make their way into the stadium and they finish off their races and they've got a great show for us here today. Especially this finish hit that we saw a top three team inside of 1.5 seconds. And now coming in and rounding off the top three, Austria. And now into the first area, taking the 11th position, Finland. And here we have the race. In 4th, 12th, and 13th position at the cross and finish for the Czech Republic and Ukraine. So Johan Dinius Bold anchoring the Norwegian team, adding to his 3 Olympic medals, will now add another gold medal to that collection, along with Mark Olsen Roysland, Tyrell Eckhoff, and brother Kanye Bold. Congratulations to host nation China coming in now in 15th position. Well, we have seen a relay race like no other. Multiple changes of the top position and in fact all of the positions. Ending with Norway taking the gold medal at this third historic mixed relay. 4.6 kilometers, followed by France and the Russian Olympic Committee on the podium to share the glory.
女士们、先生们，都是两项混合接力项目的最终成绩已经出来了。那么挪威是1小时6分45秒领先于法国队，那么取得了第一名的好成绩。那么法国队第二，俄罗斯奥委会排名第三。
Norway will be leaving with 1 second. changes.
Oh, my God. messieurs, veuillez accueillir les vainqueurs du biathlon relais mixte.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the winners of the biathlon mixed relay.
女士们、先生们，请欢迎冬季两项混合接力项目的获奖运动员入场。
Oh, you know.
athletes.
女士们、先生们，让我们向运动员致敬。
请您带好您的随身物品，将废弃口罩投入指定垃圾箱内，有序离场。谢谢您的合作。
Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes today's competition. The next competition will be on February 7th at 5 p.m. We will see you there. Bye-bye.